Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I think you're aware that season 5 came out about a week ago today. So I'm going to do a quick overview of what I think of this game is. And yeah, just show you guys what's about the map. So, tier 1, we've got.
Right, I just earned 50, Trust. So I'm going to buy a llama for 50 because I feel like it.
And then we've got Drift, like Drift Knowledge.
Oh, my game is trash.
What do you guys?
The game.
Nice.
Yeah.
I think it's loads of extra. I'm a big fan of it. I'm just
Where you going?
Colours and all sorts. Skin and all that. Fancy Beach Ball, good time. That was a very nice one. Also, the deck of work. I love like the big pump of the get work. Trail.
Ooh.
It's average. And it's like, I'm personally, I don't like it. I personally, I don't like it. I thought there was a lot of better females in the game. Fancy basketball. I love to see that. Breakdown. Music to go. Minecraft. Then this skin, the Ragnar. Not a fan of any of them. Like when teammates play up very good. I don't like it. I don't like it. I like this one. Like, play up very good. It's not the best part of last week, it's definitely not the worst. But it's decent. It's not the best, it's not the worst. Right.